Today's journey is with SD2 Boleros. And it's probably all of, I'm thinking it's probably 38 degrees Fahrenheit in here.